Each year, La Crosse hosts a community Thanksgiving dinner, but organizers want you to know it's not just for those who are struggling. News 8's Tyler Jobe is here with a look at what the dinner is focusing on this year.
Mike, while there's still some time to prepare for Thanksgiving, it's a good idea to know what the dinner means to people locally, and those who know about it realize it can make a big impact.
Back in 1982, when this was started, it was titled A Festival of Sharing, and that's really what it is.
38 years later, friends and family will soon gather for Thanksgiving at the La Crosse Center. The La Crosse Community Thanksgiving Dinner will serve more than 3,000 meals to people who attend.
We do know people who are volunteering, so we're very aware of it and think it's a great thing.
But officials want you to know this event is not just about helping those who are struggling.
It's just an opportunity to invite anyone from the community, regardless of anything, really, and to just share a meal together.
Daria Lapp says just talking to others you may not know can make your meal enjoyable.
Maybe you think you have nothing in common with, but really you do. What you have in common with them is that you live in La Crosse, and sometimes that's enough.
The event is starting to grab the attention of new locals, too.
I've thought about it because I'm new to the area, and I thought, well, this would be probably a good place to get to know people a little more.
Even former volunteers understand the joy of the event.
I know a lot of people. I know the minister that's going to be there. There's a lot of great people that support it.
Lapp also said that the event still needs 25 volunteers and says it's a nice way to help out other staff. If you do want to volunteer, just head to their website on the bottom of your screen there. The open spots require you to have a car and insurance. Mike?
Thanks a lot, Tyler. Doors will open at the La Crosse Center at 10 o'clock in the morning on Thanksgiving. The dinner runs from 11 a.m. until 3 p.m.